the nanny state gone mad. We continue to pander to minorities in this state. Up at Mullaloo, you're not allowed to drink on the park life in Western Australia. That's why we love living here. We don't need to change the laws just because we have a small minority playing up, mate, getting the rules changed for all of us. So I'd urge all the councillors, all the politicians, all the lawmakers to reconsider. We don't need these silly nanny state laws.